What are you doing up here?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. I guess it's a QT. Oh, what? Oh, snapping shots at you. You got a SpongeBob. I didn't know this is what we were doing, but okay. Imagination. Yeah, you got it, buddy. Oh, come on, there's one more. This is what I'm gonna do with all the paparazzi. All right. I'll find the rest. Well, thank you for all that flashing.
The security guard will let you pass now.
Slightly epileptic guy. I hope nothing happened. Because the paparazzi took pictures of me. Because I'm famous now. What? Okay. Alright, Mr. Guard, you can be all buddy-buddy with me now?
I guess some guy dealt with the paparazzi. You can pass now.
Oh, that's what... Okay. Mr. Squidward, sir! How do I look?
That's it! A real Karate King has to prove cat-like reflexes. I feel inspiration is about to strike!
Oh. I found craft services!
Craft
those volunteers in the box will help you train your reflexes.
Did he just...
When someone pretends to escape, whack them.
Won't that hurt them?
That's legally impossible. The contracts clearly state that they, quote, can't be harmed.
I guess that makes sense. But wait, Patrick didn't sign a contract.
What? Oh. What? Oh, fine. Then don't whack him when he appears. It'll help test your, concentration.
Sure.
Now, let's go. We're burning valuable spotlight.
All right. Oh. A little short there, but it's a little game of whack-a-mole.
I have to karate kick the crew?
Kyo.
I hope I don't hurt him.
That's fine. Patrick, I'm so sorry. I was just so instinctively... God damn it, Patrick! You know what's my problem? I'm just trying to attack everything that I see. I won't do it again, Patrick. I got you. I think that brought me down a point, didn't it? Patrick, no. I already got the max. I'm good.
Okay. Bravo!
That was easy.
You're not entirely useless as long as you keep moving. Okay. Now head back onto the streets. The next screen test is about to start.
Back to the streets.
Go!
Okay. What do you, so this whole thing is a production and you're, quote unquote, moves. Yes. Okay. I'm getting there. Just gotta take care of the trash first. Yeah, I'm trying, okay? Wait a minute. What's going on over here? Chase?
In this scene, your nemesis tried to rob a bank and left nothing but chaos. Innocent bystanders got stuck in the ground and need their hero. Believe it or not, that's you. Save them before the time runs out.
That's a little... Don't give me too short of a time limit, buddy. I think I probably
some
do it.
Villain fairy people.
Come here.
To
wait, how do I get you out?
Just...
Oh my, okay.
Bomb, I swear.
Oh, thank Neptune. I never doubted you for a second, buddy.
What? Okay, I guess you're just stuck there.
Looks like some kind of animal dug these holes.
You won! Five nuts for winner? Get real, SpongeBob.
Okay, I don't know how I'm supposed to save them, but... Yeah, sure. Try. Can do anything up when I was next to him, so.
Please help! I'm not hurt! I'm just bored!
You're just bored? Well, I think the boredom's gonna get you killed, pal, because I really can't save you. Okay. What am I supposed to do then? Oh, wait.
Taste.
Oh, okay. Maybe I have to be a little bit lower.
Oh, thank you! I could kiss you!
Maybe some other time, though.
Ah, I'm good. There's a little weird, Patrick. Okay. I got you. 1 minute's all I need. Come here, trash. Got the power of karate on my side. I already heard you. Okay. Alright, you come here.
I can't believe you saved me. I mean, just look at you.
I don't like the way you said that.
I could kiss you.
Come on, Smurfle. Okay, who else do we have left?
Maybe some other time, though.
What else do we have left? There's two more, but... Oh, boy. There's one. It's the last one.
I can't believe you saved me! I mean,
oh, there you are.
Just
you were hiding.
You.
I don't even know how I missed you, but... We still got them all in time. Press A. We're going underground. Like a loop over. Yeah,
thanks to my genius, your performance has become tolerable.
Yeah, you're now tolerable yourself there, buddy.
Heroic karate poses for the press.
Oh, I've been practicing with the other paparazzi. Okay, don't know why I have to go here for it, but... Ooh. Wait, wait, no, no, wait, what are you doing? SpongeBob, what are you doing?
You do care.
Okay, let's try that again. Come on, buddy. There you go. Let's do- oh, wait, wait, no, no, no. There we go. Okay, it's a little further than I wanted to, but it's alright. Come here, scum! Kevin Tukin? Sure. Keep the momentum going. How do you like that, people? Oh, they love me. All my adoring fans. Wait, was that spelling out something? Wasn't really paying attention to the letters. Yo! Karate King. Damn right.
Oh, don't go what are you method doing on here? Me and disappear into your character. Remember why you're there. To get me more jelly.
Don't you mean to save Sandy?
Right, of course. And also to save your squirrel friend.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I really don't like you, Miranda, Mandy, whatever your name was. I wasn't looking at it, so.
If I wasn't a cheetah.
My bad. What was the first line?
Whatever. Hop into the red boat and chase down your nemesis.
But I don't have a driver's license.
Yeah, you don't need
Throw
one.
Throw your squishy bottom on some vehicle you're allowed to drive and get on with it.
Does a seahorse count as a vehicle? I'll just explode this first and see the satisfaction. That's nice. Sponginator. Some similarity there, SpongeBob. And the Dominator. Okay, what vehicle am I gonna have? No, you stay away from the jelly. You need it. Well, I can't drive you. So. Hey! Well, I'll just get him in the way. Could be too bad. I'm gonna take you out. I'll be fine, Patrick. They can't stop me. Okay, that'll stop me, though. Hey, don't get stuck now. Okay, come here. I'm gonna kick you. Okay, that should be all of them, right? Nope. There we go. Aha! I could use some more underwear.
I'm feeling better already.
Okay. Seahorse. I have options? I don't want the seahorse. What is this? I have this. Nah, let's go with the clam.
Too boat-like. It shall not pass.
What about this then?
Ooh, sleek lines. Comfortable seat. No slip pedals. Definitely has the cool factor. This is my ride, baby.
I mean, it's different from the seahorse, so.
Almost forgot to mention. All the danger is real, and we've taken no safety precautions to up the drama.
Eh, it's all the better. All the better. Okay, I don't, you're really swervy. Okay. Yeah, it's pretty straightforward, yeah. Just a normal jump. Thank you, though. That's not it. You move too far to the left and right. Try that again. I'm just gonna keep you straight because... Actually, I'll just let you go back. There we go. Try it again. Cut! Can I glide? I didn't do that. Oh, I can glide.
This guy drives like a maniac.
Yeah, a maniac who loves barbecues.
What a nut job.
This is all the action you had prepared? Sure is a long strip. Oh, that would have been nice to collect. Yeah, it's too far. Don't do it, don't do it. Oh, can I trigger you? Maybe. You didn't trigger. That was actually a pretty good dodge there. There we go. One of them. You're really pulling it close there, buddy. What is this? Oh. They're just spawning. In a fight?
I want to bang the gongs!
Looks like we need to bang them in a specific order.
Yeah, trigger as much. There we go. Get out of the way. Hey, get out of the way.
This jelly has the reflexes of a catfish.
Ooh, boop. Mm-hmm. Well, that was close. Can't get up here, though. Fools. Oh. Okay. Well. Been better. Oh, I'll be fine. Get out of here. No. Enough now.
That one. I like it because it's squishy.
Another puzzle.
A citizen in need! Karate Bob to the rescue!
If we have to fight this jelly boss again, I hope we can use stuntmen!
Stuntmen? Nah. Gotta have all the action ourselves. What's the fun in having a stuntman? Just because you were durable. Especially you. Oh, hey. I'll do it, I'll do it. Okay, get these guys. Yeah, because it's not like I pressed a kick or anything. No. Okay, come on. Oh. There's one. You're stuck. I can't even... Alright, yep. That's fine. Oh, bitch, you can hit me. Yeah. I can't get you. What is he? Take this, bastard. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. What happened to you?
Well, we thespians do take our jobs pretty seriously.
That's a new word to me. I don't know what that means.
And his choice for the villain? Wow! I just caught a glimpse. That's a wild animal if ever I've seen one.
Have I not seen it yet?
I'm feeling better already.
Okay, I'm gonna collect more jelly.
Order up.
Open up! Mr. Squidward.
Cheese. You're not getting paid an exposure
you're
for
so
chit-chat.
Rude.
If you want to convince my audience you're the real Karate King, you better show them some impressive acrobatics. Now, run across the roofs of the skyscraper to get into your nemesis fortress.
Ah.
Could I just use the elevator?
Hey, didn't you just hear him? Gotta do a bunch of parkour. It's gotta be epic. So long as we don't die first. How do I get that going? Try to see if I can find a way up. Aha! Come here! I still don't know what they're for. Okay. He just took my coin away, but I guess I got more costumes. Okay.
Or not. Part of being a stuntman is performing daring chases over city rooftops.
Mm-hmm.
You should try to beat your best time. It would look great on your reel.
Maybe another time. But I don't have a fish hook to start with. Okay, I'll just go then.
Oh, tartar sauce. It would have been great if the elevator was working.
Well, it probably was working. Mm-hmm. But now it's not.
That's alright. We'll be fine. Just don't look down, okay?
Good thing I'm a balloon,
right? Yeah, it is a good thing you are. Oh, damn it. I told you not to look down. We'll do it. Ooh, that hurt. Can we not? We're not gonna go down just yet, SpongeBob. I don't think I have so far. Oh, I was gonna say, how are these balloons just spawning in? No! I can't. The collateral damage. Oh. Yup. Wait, oh. Okay. I was gonna say. If you didn't spawn back, I was kind of stuck. Oh, wait, what? I'm sorry. Just. Okay. I didn't get that one, but it's. It was unnecessary. Apparently.
No more chafing.
Oh, He's gonna teeter. Nope. They just don't teeter. I'm not gonna get you. You're not worth it. We've already got so much. Actually.
Yep. I like it cause it's
be gone. Well, we're really high up now. Really shouldn't look down. Nope. Doing that.
Ooh, we're getting close to the dojo.
Are
we? You know what they say? Keep your friends close and your dojo's closer.
Hey, stop the crane.
I don't care.
I don't get it either. It wasn't really. Didn't really stick.
No. No.
Okay. Jeez. Let me just get in kicking range. Okay. I don't know what that was for, SpongeBob, but. It's fine. What did that? Oh. Stay. Okay, we're good. I think. You're gonna go back.
Huh. What do you think they're making with all these cranes?
Jeez.
I'm thinking pasta?
Oh, yep. That's. Yeah, Patrick. Just, yeah.
Pasta. Wait, hold on a second. Hold on a second.
You know, I don't even need to fight you. Why am I doing this? Get out of here. Scram. Wait, hold on. Wait. Look. 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 Wait. I think.
You're
really doing things too preemptively. But, I don't know why you're against that. But, I'm fine so far. Oh. The gravity's just weighing you down. Oh. Well.
Ooh, look, it's
unexpected turn of events.
Oh, look, Sandy.
Well, if that ain't the sponge they call Bob, then his Vegas Dallas balloonatic partner Patrick's dead through my door.
Actually, we came in through the roof.
Is that right? Mm-hmm. Well, you'll be leaving through the floor, because I'm in a mood, and my mood is crying.
I'd like to see you try.
Nobody watches a film for the dialogue. My audience demands colors and motion converging into visual conflict. We need crash, boom, bang, not yap, yap, yap. Now throw out the stupid script.
There's a script?
And action!
Oh, well, there we go. How do I look so dizzy? What? Wait, let me just get some health first. Did you? Oh, God. Hey, wait, no, look. I don't know why you took one of my... took damage, but it's fine. And they closed in on top of me somehow. Oh, wait, come here, Sandy. Right here. That's fine. One for one. Okay. I'm supposed to bash you. Right here, cheeks. Well... come here. Oh, karate. Of course.
Let's see how you do against the jelly.
A what? These weaklings can't stop me. Oh, okay. Not hitting me once, but... damn, I'm not going down just yet, SpongeBob! Nope. There's no more underwear. There's no more underwear. It's fine. It's not fine. You're gonna get me. Square pants, we're not.
Ow.
I think they're broken. They don't seem to be working. Okay. Get! Why do you have to be upside down? Whatever. Finish your sentence, all wet. What? Oh God. Wait, how do I even do this one? Gotta be something. Damn you. No, I'm not. Not this time. Go ahead, get some. That ultra instant skill. One more cheeks. Going back. Oh, go ahead. Throw me again. I already know what you're throwing at me. No, come on. But, hey, no. None of that. Go. Oh. Hey! What is this? Okay. Really action-packed. No, you won't. You're going down. Oh, wow, yeah.
Make way for that jelly.
Again. You... shouldn't have moved too preemptively, but let's try that again. Oh, no, come on. Alright, it's fine. Alright, cheeks, one last time. Nope. Karate King. Oh, yes, yes. Any questions, please? You're a superstar now. She beat us.
SpongeBob! Did that explosion give you a concussion? You remember to sign the waiver, right? I never thought you'd pull it off. But that was actually fantastic!
Oh, thank you.
I can already see the sequel. Nay, the trilogy. Let's start shooting immediately!
Well, sounds like a typical director.
Light, camera, sound! From the action. Top, people!
Say it.
And...
Oh. Oh, there we go. I mean, she really is the only thing we care for. Why didn't you bring Squid with us? Well, that's kind of a perfect opportunity. Okay.
What a ride! Thanks for helping me out, SpongeBob!
I know he'll have another spot, though.
No problem, Sandy. But there's still a lot to make right again.
Mm-hmm.
See you around!
I'm glad Sandy and her weird house came back.
Her weird house.
My house back too.
I hear you,
pal. Isn't it? Wait.
Ooh, I bet Cassandra will help. She's the most trustworthy person we know.
Yeah, definitely. Wait, so then... What the heck happened over here? Oh, so it is every... Well, everything is flooded. Might as well talk to her.
Never looked better.
But it's covered in mysterious cosmic jelly stuff.
I meant everything around that.
I mean, yeah, it's still the same place.
I know I should be inside with our elderly residents, but they discovered this new radio channel and went crazy. Nothing will settle them down. I usually keep fortune cookies on me for emergencies like these. The soothing crunches are so calming. But unfortunately for me, the cookies have all disappeared.
Come on, Patrick. We can find...
That sounds like a you problem. I'm not up for that task. I'm good. Oh, I could use a pair of underwear or two. Cassandra.
Cassandra, please help! We have to find my house! Without that, I'm just a common talking sponge.
Sorry, Spongy, I'm just a little preoccupied fixing the fabric of the entire universe that you blew apart.
Hey, you're a part of this problem.
Cassandra, will you please help us fix my house?
Sure, right after we fix your friends, your town, the cosmic order of everything.
Yeah.
Oh, welcome my beautiful home.
Yeah, where did Gary go?
And just a delicious pineapple.
Cosmos?
Here, why don't you take this cosmic costume and enter the portal?
Cosmic costume. now I get to do me pirate act. Oh, wait, no, not in these bathrooms. I can't. I was about to laugh too much. Yep.
Darn.
I can't laugh too much. I gotta use the bathroom. Oh, that's gonna be fun doing the paradise. This is so fun. Stupid. Okay, you know what? I don't even need to bother with you two. Just stay away from me. It's a pirate place.
Fingers crossed my pineapple is still in one piece.
I think we'll find it in here. Oh. Oh, okay, without further ado. Oh, I gotta have to hold it. Whee! Going through the cosmos. Okay, there was no explosion. Blueberry pie?
This world is pretty neat, but I hope none of our other friends got dragged here.
If I were to guess who is here, I heard it got crabs, so who the heck could it be? I don't know. Is the Flying Dutchman gonna be up there or something? Oh, wait, no, there's your pineapple. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. Looks like it anyways.